Welcome to Simple Office Tutorials. Today, I'm going to talk to you about dynamic pivot tables. I have created a normal pivot table here, and if I have to add a new row to the data, it will not get added to the pivot table automatically unless and until it is a dynamic pivot table. You don't need to manually expand the source data like this if it is a dynamic pivot table. Now, we're going to create a dynamic pivot table here. Any normal pivot table can be converted to a dynamic pivot table by converting its source data into a table. So, the first step is to convert the source data to a table. So, select any cell inside the data and select Table option from Insert tab from the ribbon. In the Create Table dialog box, make sure that the entire data has been selected and My Data Has Headers option has been checked. Now click on OK. Now our data has been converted to a nice looking table. Since we are going to use the table name as source data for dynamic pivot table, we can change the data table name if needed. Next step is to create a pivot table from the table that we have just created. Click inside the table and select Pivot Table from Insert menu. In the Create Pivot Table dialog box, make sure that our table name is displayed. If not, type in the table name manually. Now click on OK. Dynamic Pivot Table is ready now. If we add a new row or column to the source data, it will automatically become a part of the table and it will be included in the pivot table automatically. All we need to do is to refresh the pivot table. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel and like the video.